All right, we're playing disc golf today at Dogwood, Lindsey Park, Advanced to Pro. We'll see.
There we go. Happen?
Stagnant water. Whoops.
Lost a disc.
No, it's right there. Just in the crap.
So close. All right. Get your lost disc. Careful.
Oh, we're good. All right. Oh. Hey, we're in the middle.
Lucky number 7.
Stop. First forehand of the day. No, come on, man. Yeah. Works the best.
What
in the world is that?
What happened?
I don't know. Nature, wow.
So is the life. See what the thumber does.
Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna use my one Christian mulligan. I'm gonna take the thumber I threw.
How about that?
No, I should have used that one. Whoa.
Stop. How you know we're in a drought here in Texas? Even in East Texas. Don't die. Okay.
Oh! Don't record that. That's the first really bad kick I've had today.
Got this, babe.
Oh! Should use my puck. Almost died. Hey, I wasn't too. I'm gonna throw two here. I'm gonna throw my glitch because I think it's fine. Oh. That's my real throw. I haven't really thrown anything. High speed, I'm just going back and forth between my hex, which is 5-speed, and then this relay, which is a 6-speed. So this one is 450 foot. Threw it into the dirt. I'm gonna throw the same disc again. Better. I hate life sometimes. Come on, get in. All right, Caddy, how do you feel?
I'm good. My shoulders were hurting because I was wrecking with your bag.
We need protein. We need breakfast after this.
I want starch, I want a protein, I want fruit, I want vegetables.
We're having fun though. It's pretty. That was almost really cool. Ready?
You yeet it into the basket.
Oh, finally. All it is a straight shot. And it's the biggest tee pad in the world. And I think I can throw a straight shot. But if I don't, it's the sun's in my eyes. I'm already calling it. Heck yeah, we're in the middle. Hands are so sweaty. Man, put a little more smoke on it, I'd probably be parked for a birdie. We still have a par.
Wow, you made it! That's so great!
Almost had a birdie.
Wow! Yeah. You're so cool!
I almost pulled out a 9-speed, but then I pulled out my hex, which is a 5-speed. But, if I may be so bold, to pull out a 6-speed.
Wow.
Yeah. My thought is it's a little faster, so it's a little more stable, overstable. I'm gonna start bending to the left a little more.
Mm-hmm.
Unless I just turn it completely over. That's all right. That's okay. I'm having fun.
Yeah.
I'm throwing a putter here, and I don't ever throw putters because I'm really bad at throwing putters. But it's very short distance to the basket, and I'm optimistic. So we're going to throw a putter. Wow. I hate throwing putters. Okay, for anyone judges me, I know this is a forehand hole, but my forehands kind of suck today. So I'm going to throw a thumber, because I like throwing thumbers, and thumbers are fun. Because I got that dog in me. That's why.
Look at that. Purple disc right there next to that tree. I'm so good. Watch me two-putt this.
All that big talk. Wow. Come on, big shot.
No comment on the current situation. Have that dog in me again. Oh my gosh, I think I have the dog in me. The putter has not been on today. Another look for birdie here. I just hit that line. I'm feeling good. We'll see. Got Got the dog in me, let's go. So I can make the 30 footers, but I can't make the 10 footers.
Make it make sense.
I can't do it. That's okay. Hey, a long putt. Oh, my heart. Oh, come on.
You're starting to get too relaxed.
We're going to throw this virus, which I haven't thrown in a really long time, and hopefully it doesn't turn and burn, but we'll see. Oh, not if you throw it into the dirt, it won't. This is really in my head.
Where'd it go?
That is about as good as I could have hoped for. Let's go. Yeah, I think we're okay. Let's go, that's a par, let's go. Okay. Hole 18, last one. We're gonna try to not end up in the cemetery. You know, RIP or my bad, you know. If we do, I'm sorry. Yeah, I think we're good. Heck yeah, no cemetery for us today, boys. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it a buck with you. This ain't a cemetery, dog. Why would they say that?
Maybe it used to be.
All these people have died. Oh my gosh.
Maybe it used to be.
Eagle McMahon, Paige Pierce died. Bradley Williams, Lisa Foulkes. Oh no. RIP to them all.
All right, baby. Ready?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Come on, finish out strong.
No!
All right, we're done.
All right, we just finished Dogwood Park, or Dogwood here at Lindsey Park. We finished plus 11. That's almost like a bogey every other hole, so we did okay. We got a birdie. We had a lot of missed opportunities for par and birdie because I sucked today with the putting, but hey, you know, it is what it is. Anyway, it was fun. Thanks for coming. This was Caitlin's first time getting to go play with me. It's just us today, so the parents are watching the kids. So anyway, it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming, babe.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go get breakfast.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.